I'll remember this. Okay, I'm ready.
Thank you.
game, Strike Team. Make Deadbolt proud.
Gotcha six. Gotcha six.
This I have seen before. Stronghold is filled with cysts that release toxic ether gas.
They're gonna have to ping it because I can't find it, honestly. I'll lock you.
Gotcha six.
Where is it? I see Shepherd. I see that's a signal.
Gotcha six. Contract marked.
Okay. So you have to do an LS contract before you can get to Dr. Jansen. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's been a while. I'm glad your mic's working, because it's hard to type and play with zombies. But I'll bring the dog out when we get to Dr. Jansen. I don't want to waste dogs. Watch out, there's mercs. Just be careful, because I really hate messing with mercs. They're overly powerful. I don't know if you know this, but the early beta for Black Ops 6 is the end of August. To order the game. Alrighty, I'm about ready. Got it started for ya. You have to finish it. You have to stay in the building and do it. I'll probably help with the zombies and such.
Hold up. Our designated target is playing host to a bunch of phase crystals. Corruption looks to have taken hold pretty good.
But you have to stay in the building near that thing or it won't count.
I doubt the good doctor is hiding amongst these phase crystals. Clear them out.
Just wanted to warn you.
Our next steps.
You have to start the PDA. I can't.
Got your six.
It won't count if I started it. But you have to stay near that you can't move. Move a little bit, but you have to stay near that machine. I'll help you. I still need a few DNA strands, so that's... You have to try to take care of most of these zombies too to make it count. I'll get rid of the strays, but you're gonna have to get rid of a bunch of them. I'll get rid of a few, but you're gonna have to do most of the work. I can hear. Nice, I got my strands done. Stay. Bad dog. Did it count?
Area is secure. Toss the place. Dr. Jansen seems resourceful. With luck, she will have left us a clue as to her destination.
We've come too far to leave empty-handed. Find something useful, team, or you'll be walking back to base. What is it about scientists and their tablets? Dobbs, I need you to pull whatever data you can get off that thing.
Did he get it?
Peter, Jansen's left instructions for splicing into a secure terminus comms link.
Don't you have to find Dr. Jansen first?
The hardline at one of their bases.
Team, get that device into Barrera's hands for forensic analysis ASAP. Exfil your asses home.
You have to find her as soon as you do this. I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. I think it's this one. This the right one? Yeah. And I think that's what the leader's tour. You have to fight our way to get to her, because stays in a building for a little bit. I don't know if you saw that video. And that'll take you to a different story thing. It's really, it's just at the edge of it. It's not in the red, thankfully. I'm not going near there, no. Bunch of mercenaries. Oh, there's a reploy. If I can find a vehicle, we'll take it. I'm about there already. I'm only like 87 meters from it. Ooh, I'm getting out of here. Hooey! Must be me, but boy, that was on. Oh, yes, this is it, yep. There you go, got it for ya. Let me get there, I'll call the dog. But I'm actually excited for Black Ops 6.
Gotcha 6.
Ground base zombies.
Extract helo, 15 seconds to LV.
I know where. Oh, here she is.
Setting down. Do me and my shrink a favor and don't be under the chopper as I do. This Jansen sure as hell leading us on a wild goose chase. She better be worth the risks we're taking.
look, Strack team.
Yeah, that's what it does.
Down in a Force 10 shitstorm.
Not to worry, we never see the fence out fighting the dead. Should give us a window. Bravda. I like the way
I got a black screen, that's all I got.
Your objective is a roof-mounted car.
There, I'm on a screen.
Mark your location on tag map. Once tower is active, use decryption.
Need to jump off.
Tablet to establish comms.
Careful, you're gonna get swarmed on this, but don't worry, I got the dog. I love these story missions, but that's just me. Try to make sure you keep playing it up if you can. Murder loving the fact I brought the dog.
Change your max.
Alright, you go, you see that ping? That's where you go next.
Bollocks!
Yep.
Strike team, enemy birds closing on your position.
I'm glad we brought the dog. And then you're gonna have, after you, Dr. Jansen reveals herself, you have to go up that roof, and that's where I have a little bit of problem with. I'm glad I brought the dog, because I'm getting a little overwhelmed.
You're on target. Clear the deck and push up.
Hey, dude, we're going.
Check high. Fuckers are popping smoke.
Seriously, I'm not sitting. Alright, I got an Aether Blade, and that helps a lot. Oh crap, Mimic! Oh, here she is. Wait a minute. Oh, okay.
Take your fire!
Decryption key accepted. Strike team, hold position while we establish connection. This is going to work.
Sorry, it's just been a while since I've done this.
Hurry.
As long as we live, that's all that matters. Oh. Alright, here she is. She's over here in this building. You have to go to the next building. Careful, there's lots of action going on over here. I haven't had this much fun for a while.
Hehe.
Oh, no, it's alright, I got a reviver.
Switching mags!
Hopefully I still have a dog. I do.
Taking fire over here!
I'm heading towards the building where he is. Did you go down? Try to collect ammo too if you can, cause that, yeah. You don't wanna go out with ammo. She's close. Every zombie is more fun like this. He's right here. You'll have to wait a bit, so yeah, I'll deal with these. But he's where I'm at. You have to wait till she comes out. I think you have to kill the others.
I'm in the middle of erasing my research.
You have to kill what's out there first, I think. Yeah, we do.
With even a scrap of my work, you might as well hand him a nuke.
Shit. Chance to sleep the research falls. Safe. I can't look around.
Okay, now it's going.
Bad move, Dr. Johnson.
I'll deal with this. Extras. Having a little fun. Woohoo! The speed resurgence any day. Sorry, but it does. I'm still having a burnout over it. That challenge was just insane. Mimic. Never mind, he's dead. I'm glad he did this mission without me, because I love doing these side missions. I love doing these side missions. The Call of Duty community is kind of toxic in a way. Alright, just get ready to come out. Get ready, here she goes. She's going out now. She's out. Come on. Gotta protect her.
Alright, speed bumps. Let's get the hell out of here.
Instruction needs to the helipad. We're 3 weeks out.
Another
way, I can handle myself. Come on. All stations, protect Dr. Kent. We need her alive. Don't look so surprised. My parents have special intelligence. I keep accidentally shooting her. Where'd she go? Oh. Yep. Gotta hurry, that helicopter got away, so yeah, just go where she goes.
Zach Ayev will unleash this hell everywhere from New York to Joburg if we can't stop him here.
Alright, here she goes. There's one of the stairs on to go up the, helicopter.
should hold that elevator strike team. Multiple enemies on approach. Weapons free at all threats. Sentry to move.
Secured. We're RTV.
Bravo Zulu team. I have a lot of questions for Dr. Jansen, and she has a lot to answer for.
Is all this cloak and dagger stuff necessary? I'm the one who called you, remember?
I'm not the one that needs convincing. Keep walking.
Welcome to Operation Deadbolt. The boss would like a word with you.
On energy production from n-dimensional interactions. It was purely theoretical. Right up until it wasn't. As for Zakhaev, I had no idea I was working for a terrorist.
You're lying.
I thought he was the CEO. I'm a physicist, not a mind reader. And I wouldn't have had to work for him, or anyone, if you assholes hadn't shut me down. Zakhaev is still out there with even more weapons-grade Ethereum, but I happen to know he keeps it on his person at all times. Why would I tell you that if I didn't want him stopped? Look, I know this element down to its protons. I'm fairly certain I can find a way to neutralize it.
Fairly certain won't cut it. Can you do it or not?
Perhaps we should hear her out.
Please, I have to fix this. I may be the only person who can.
You better be right.
Extraction's going great. Gonna make a killing selling this Ethereum.
When I've enriched enough to make more of these, you can do as you please with the rest.
And what about our runner?
She's played her part. Find her and kill her.
Bye.